Paris Saint-Germain is one of the richest soccer clubs in the world, and Humboldt County had a member of the club's youth technical and coaching directors leading a youth soccer camp, and the relationship has been going on for a few years.
Et aucune joueuse blessée. Donc chapeau à Nick, chapeau à Andy.
So, partially out of friendship to me, we've known each other for several years now, and partially because our players are extremely disciplined and very, very willing to work hard.
The week-long camp helped youth age 9 to 16 work on their tactical skills and perfecting offensive sets.
We get to like learn new things from him because we don't get like all the skills and stuff that he knows. He like will focus on one certain point. For us, it's offensive movement.
Murad's teaching us a lot about like getting together as a team and teamwork, but also just little details that we don't usually get. His French culture just takes so much more time with every little thing to make sure you really have it down.
But there's one problem. Mahoubi doesn't speak English, but the youth say knowing soccer helps connect the dots.
We know the motions of soccer, and he knows the motions of soccer so well that it's pretty easy just based on his hand movements.
It's kind of difficult, but like I've been doing this for like 3 years now. And so it's kind of like charades in that, and then of course our coach helps translate.
Mahoubi likes to come to Humboldt to teach, but he also learns from the youth, and he sees promise in the youth's skills.
Un certain niveau d'excellence, et leur rêve c'est devenir joueuse professionnelle.
He does see talented players here, and that we do a lot of the right things in our club in the younger ages to prepare them. He can see that they have dreams. If he can help them to realize those dreams, he will do that.
It's just really nice to have him come all the way over here for us and him and Nick to teach us so many new things.
For News Channel 3 Sports, I'm Tyler Stricker.